Jesus Christ, that's worse.
When you go full circle, but you still can't get that lighting right.
My sweet mates thought that it would be a really funny idea to pour ice cold water on me while I was in the shower. So basically, keep your eyes open for a revenge prank coming up. I will attach the video that they took because they wanted me to put it in the vlog right over here.
Can I grab my towel?
Sure thing.
What the heck?
Happy Wednesday, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. Today, I thought that I would attempt to take some quizzes and tell you guys my results. If any of you know BuzzFeed quizzes, you know that they're very reliable, very accurate. Eat a meal of salad and yogurt and we'll guess your exact age. We'll tell you which animated dog you are based on the tiny foods you choose. Pick a Disney villain, and we'll help you plan your dream wedding. Get ready to say, I do. Okay, we need to narrow this down. We are gonna do one about love, because I'm kind of intrigued now. This 15 question love test will reveal when you'll get married. It's kind of sad. This color test will reveal what your love life will be.
Let's go.
First, tap the following shade that reminds you of love. So I'm not very good at editing yet, so I can't really put in what's going on my screen, but just so you know, it is literally pink and red and just different shades of that. I'm gonna have to go with like red. Choose the color that describes the current state of your love life. Blue. Which colorful light represents how you feel about love in the future? Let's go. Neon blue. Haven't done that one yet. Finally, which color represents how you feel about the new year in general? Black. That you'll be more careful with your heart in the new year.
That means I'm gonna be alone.
Plan your dream wedding and we'll reveal your 2018 love life. Pick a dress. Pick that one. Simple, elegant, I like it.
Pick a bouquet.
Ooh, white roses all the way. Pick a venue.
Okay, you're gonna learn a little bit about me today.
I'm gonna get married in a barn. Pick those pretty lights up. No animals there at the time. I feel like that's a smell conflict. Ooh, that's pretty. It's like a barn, it's pretty. Pick a cake. You know, why do they put flowers on wedding cakes? You have to pick them off and that ruins the whole damn thing. A bottle of champagne to toast with. No, no, no. I am 18, not old enough for alcohol, but if I had to choose. Second quiz, going strong. You'll be single and loving it. So this is going really well. Now I know what y'all are asking. Sarah, how did you do that bun? Without a mirror. This quiz will reveal when you'll finally meet the love of your life. Keyword finally. Choose a carb to ban from the planet forever. Is there none of the above? You've won a competition and the prize is a lifetime supply of a specific fruit. What? Where do these come from? Avocados are a fruit. Which of these qualities is the most attractive? Good posture.
Good posture is like...
These is your greatest advice. Drinking, smoking, food, or shopping. I'm 18. I don't drink. Food. Okay, something that I had to put up with. Never stacks a dishwasher correctly. Someone who always leaves their clothes on the floor after undressing. These seem personal. Who hurt you? You've already met them? Hi, my name's Sarah and I'm single for life. Okay, so hope you guys enjoyed that video of basically finding out that I'm gonna be single. For my entire life. It's fine.
I'm so happy right now. I feel so good.
Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please come back, please subscribe, and please watch our latest video. I'll be back on Wednesday. So, thank you guys so much for watching.